But the history of the Langley RCMP Detachment, Langley City and Township have always shared a police service. Now, way back in the day, they basically ran out of portables. So when we hit the early 90s, there was a real movement to build a permanent detachment. Both communities were growing, times were changing, policing was becoming more complicated. So we signed an agreement back then, which basically specified the ownership of the building and how we would share the municipal staff. At the same time, because it's an integrated detachment, both us, the City of Langley and the Township, have an agreement with the federal government and the provincial government on the actual RCMP members. So there's really, you know, two high-level agreements, the federal BC Langley City Township agreement, and then there's an agreement around the detachment and the municipal staff. On top of that, in the early 2000s, there was conversation that Langley City wasn't paying our fair share. So we created this other agreement, which effectively means that we'll be paying for about a third of the RCMP because we are about a third of the criminal cases in both the city and the township of Langley.